an energy healer. This is Samira. I'm going to say hi to her in a couple of seconds. If you're intrigued, well, be intrigued some more. 94.3.
This is Drive Bangalore with Jane.
Hey, this is me, Jane, on Drive Bangalore on 94.3 Radio 1. Samira, tell us, as an energy healer, you did something really fun on Facebook Live yesterday, and I thought people should just know what you do. Good evening. Welcome to my show, first off.
Hi, good evening, Jane, and good evening, Bangalore. It's good to be on your show. Yes, we did a fabulous session last evening. It was a live session with a full moon meditation. Full moons are times of release. You know, what is happening to the moon after the moon becomes full? From the next day onwards, it starts becoming smaller and smaller and smaller. So what is the moon doing? It's letting go a little bit of itself. So that's the energy. You too can let go of whatever it is that you don't want in your life. You want to let go of a belief. You want to let go of a relationship. You want to let go of a bad job. The full moon is a good time for that energy release. Just the way new moons are great times for beginnings. So yesterday's full moon was very special. The energy was so powerful that it allowed us to kind of create an atmosphere to attract our soul tribe, one, to increase our energy flow, two, and to shake and remove whatever it is that you don't want from your life.
I'm going to actually put you on hold, come back on the other side and find out more about this. It sounds like voodoo when you hear it for the first time. We all know the stories of the moon and how it's related to insanity and sanity at the same time. It almost sounds like poetry and like a little bit of a leaf out of a book. We'll come back and tell you more about it in just a bit on 94.3 Radio 1. About full moon healing, and you talked about it just a while ago. Yesterday was a full moon, but for anybody listening in right now, you know, you want to give us a little bit of a background to the psychology behind this? I mean, is there a real science and understanding of what moon healing is all about?
It's actually very, very scientific and not voodoo at all. Do you know what happens to the ocean on the full moon? It pulls the water. The tides are the highest.
Right.
So we, our human bodies, are 80% water. So what do you think happens inside our bodies? All the water goes topsy-turvy. That's why the term lunatic, because we all tend to go a little haywire. So watch your own cycles. You will see around full moons, people tend to be a little more anxious. People tend to be a little more knee-jerk. People tend to fly off the handle very quickly, or even just withdraw and sit in their own shell. Because the energy is are so potent that sometimes we just don't know how to handle it. Also, what happens, unfortunately, because we are so aligned to the logical mind, we don't tap into our intuition to try and figure out why this is happening to us. And nature has all the answers. Some of those were there on our live session yesterday. It's available on my page called joyful.samira on Facebook. And anybody who wants to listen to a recording of that meditation, they are most welcome to.
All right, I'm going to come back and find out about this full moon meditation. I have read about it, but I really want to find out if somebody had to explain it to us. Samira, you'd be the best person to do it. Moon just a bit. Keep it locked to 94.3 Radio 1. Eh? You'd have read about this, but do you have any idea what it is? Well, my specialist tonight is an energy healer from Bangalore named Samira on 94.3 Radio 1. Eh? 94.3.
This is Drive Bangalore with Jane.
Samira, if you had to give us a nuances of full moon healing and where you learned about this and how you decided to, you know, really spread the knowledge and spread the good vibes, how did this all come together, love?
So I'm an empath. I understand energies intuitively. In another life, I was an HR manager for a very large corporate. At some point of time, I just decided to pursue this full time. I think my only advice to my listeners would be listen to your gut feeling. That gut feeling that is reviled and made fun of, that's where your true answers are. And that's what I think allows you to heal yourself and get over all the issues that you are facing today, more in the current situation, depression, isolation, loneliness, all of it. We know the answers intuitively. And yet, if there is some space for you where you feel, I need more answers, there are healers available, energy healers. And reach out, ask for help, but listen to yourself.
Well, if I had to tell you that, say, for example, right now, I'm very stressed about a particular situation, like, say, maybe understanding where the future of my career lies. For example, right, the world is going digital and I'm so worried about it, tensed about it, and I'm doing what I can professionally, but say I had to figure out, and I'm sure this will apply to a lot of people listening in, people who want to switch careers or upgrade their careers, worried about all of that. Can full moon meditation help with something as practically difficult at this point that I'm going through?
I think the best way to explain this is with a success story. I had a client who came to my full moon meditations regularly, was stuck in a bad job, was going nowhere, hated her place of work, hated her boss, hated her colleagues. The full moon meditation allowed her to create the life that she wanted. It allowed her to attract the right job, the right people. Yes, it took time. All energy movements take a little time. But whatever it is that you wish, whatever it is that you want in your life, you have the power to attract. And creative visualizations, meditations like this one, only take you further on that path.
If you want to reach out to Samira and understand what sort of energy healing you need to be exposed to today, well, Samira, can we have your handles? Are you on Facebook only?
Right now, I'm only on Facebook. My page handle is joyful.samira. It's 988-68-95030.
Fantastic.
I'm available over WhatsApp on this number.
Great. If you guys just want to check her out on Facebook, the Facebook handle once again is
joyful.samira.
Joyful.samira as in S-A-M-E-E-R-A.
That's right.
Energy healing, full moon meditation, fun things like this on the radio on 94.3 Radio 1. Ladies and gentlemen.